Transition, pop right back to thigh stands. Here they go into a diamond head there in the middle. Now they're going to pop up to Liberty. Nice high basket toss, toe touch. Each squad has to do at least one cheer or chant. Not only their talent, but how they lead the crowd counts for their score.
Jeff, we have two former state gymnastic champions on this squad, so I'm expecting to see some strong tumbling moves coming up. Nice standing tucks in the front.
Full twist, toe touch on that basket toss. Nice technique there. They go up into Liberty. And arabesque and turn them. And full twist just now. Strong move. The routine is picking up momentum.
Back handspring, back touch, and right down the middle with some back cuts again. Here's some of the strong tumbling I thought we'd see. There was some nice back layouts.
Toss back to the five stand. Ouachita Parish with an outstanding routine. They're going to be tough to catch. Let's take a look at that incredible opening sequence. They pop up to the pyramid, shoulder stand in the middle, Liberty heel stretches right next to it. And here's the dismount. Notice they pop the cradles and boom, right back up to the thigh stands. They retake hands for transition into a diamond head pyramid.
We'll be back with our next Varsity team right after this.
Varsity Division, first time ever.